said, let not thy anger and my Lord wax hot. What do you mean? Because Moses had been in the presence of God and God was angry. And he taught holy anger. The man that teaches you that the Holy Ghost is only joy and fire, he doesn't know a thing about the Holy Ghost. You'll get angry someday. I get angry. I'm angry now. How much longer do you think God's going to put up with us in America? I'll tell you some statistics in a few days, not just about vice. I'll tell you things that we have that no nation in history has ever had. For instance, just one. I checked so I wouldn't make a mistake. You've got some parts of the world like where Jackie says, I go into China and Mother Abraham, there isn't one Bible in the whole town. Do you know we have 600 million Bibles in America? Do you know we have 26 translations of the Bible in America? Do you know in America and Canada between them, we have 450 Bible schools and 250 seminaries? Did Sodom and Gomorrah have a seminary? Did they have a Bible school? America fought World War I in the backyard of Europe. She fought World War II in the backyard of Europe. She fought the Middle East war in the Middle East. She hasn't suffered a thing. I got up one morning and opened the door, looked out, the neighborhood had disappeared. I looked down the tree, there's a baby up in a tree. There's a man's leg sticking out of the debris. There's a child leg sticking out there. Why? Because the Germans raided us in the night. America hasn't suffered that much. I'm trying to warn you that we're heading for trouble. I want to, let me tell you this, dear friend, with all the church and everything we have, God, G-O-D, is N-O-T. Not on trial in this critical hour in history. God is not on trial, his church is on trial. And she doesn't have an answer to the problem. But like Mother Hubbard, her covens are bare. Where is the supernatural? Do you think Jack isn't through with God when a woman comes running down the street and kneels in front of her and the woman's all pockmarked? She's prostituted 40 years and she says tremblingly, Miss Jackie, please, take the devil out of me. I'm full of the devil and you're full of God. Will you please? And every day of her life almost she casts out demons. She doesn't even claim to be a Pentecostal. She does claim to be a Christian. I've got the greatest Pentecostal preacher in the world coming to see me in 3 days. I'm going to ask him a question. One of the greatest Pentecostal theologians came to see me. I have a stack of his books. And I said, I'm just reading the history of Azusa Street by Bartleman, and it says on after the five page, the first page, it says on the second page, there are 70 million spirit-filled Pentecostals in the world today. And I said to him, listen, tell me this, is this record true? Are the 70 million spirit-filled Pentecostals? Oh no, Mr. Renner, Bartleman wrote that 5 years ago. I said, well, what's the story? And he said, without blushing, he said, Mr. Renner, there are 120 million charismatic and old-style Pentecostals in the world today. Well, it was near enough, dear lady. I could almost put a finger in his hand, and I said, listen, tell me this. I know you've written stacks of books on theology. I know there are 120 Pentecostal churches in Dallas and nobody knows they're there. You and me, he said, no, there are not 70 million Pentecostals. I said, is a Pentecostal a man that's full of the Holy Ghost and speaks in tongues? Yes. He said, there are 120 million of them in the world. I almost knocked his head over, but I said, but brother, tell me this, were there 120 million in the upper room? Oh no. I said, well, what's the difference between their baptism with the Holy Ghost and yours? Don't tell me it's tongues. Every devout Mormon in Salt Lake City speaks in tongues. It's part of their religion. Spiritists speak in tongues. care the hell it means if you speak in tongues, if you're bad tempered, if you're jealous, if you get the last ounce of money out of somebody, last ounce of work out of somebody. Come on! We're a million miles removed from apostolic Christianity.